These dickheads are protesting guns in front of Walmart, and we're gonna hit them with some snowballs. Ha ha ha.